Diploma A and Diploma B certification in swimming at international level in Netherlands. Bharat Gokhale, holding school flag, is an eminent chess player who has represented many tournaments and has won 7 trophies, 3 gold, 3 silver and 1 bronze. Tanika Pathak, holding greenhouse flag, is excellent at academics. Ved Gokhale, holding red house flag, is a young and robust tracker who has completed his successful expeditions from Sihagar to Himalayas. He also has won gold medals in Inner Dojo, Karate Kata and Kumite competition. Aishwarya Mahale, holding yellow house flag, is a brilliant karate champion. Manjali Joshi, holding blue house flag.
To all the parents, teachers and my dear students, we are gathered here today on this beautiful day for the annual sports day and prize distribution ceremony. It is a special day for us. It is a show of some of the special skills that our students are exposed to at Convent School. We learn a lot in the classroom. We know that it is important to be studious, intelligent and smart. But we also learn a lot outside the classroom. We know that unless we are strong and fast, it may not be possible to survive in the past. Difficult days that life will throw at us. We have many events planned throughout the year where we get to check how well we are grasping everything that we are taught. Exams check our academics. We have them many times in the year. We have many other events to check other states too. We have the science fair, art day, elocution competitions, fun fair and the annual gathering in a single year. Each event is specially designed to check different skills and today we have this grand sports day to check our speed, strength and stamina. Sports are always great to watch. Today we will witness a grand display of speed, skill, accuracy and power. There may be cutthroat competitions at times too, but you will also see something else. You will see friendship, passion and team spirit that will take us further than any trophy or medal we win today. I promise you a show that will have you cheering at your loudest for all of us. With that, and in the spirit of sportsmanship, I declare the 5th Convent Sports Day open.
Let's clap for your friends.
सर
standing muscle exercise and start standing muscle exercise. Thank you.
Abhishek Gowri, Vihan Suryavanshi, Aditya Dadav and Sharvin Chauhan.
Wait, madam.
Walk slowly.
Ma'am. Hello. Ma'am.
Can someone please put your hands together? Lemon and Spoon Race, girls from first standard, Ovi Deshpande, Swara Pujari, Aradhya Deshmukh. Please put your hands together for our girls.
Thank you.
Please put your hands together. Marvel.
wait.
Wow, nice.
Lizzie.
Please put your hands together for our winners.
Okay, thank you.
Gargi Bhosle. Winner is Ovi Purani. Please put your hands together for our winner. Gargi Bhosle is the runner-up and Ovi Purani is the winner. For our winner,
big smile.
Parth Kunte and Harshavardhan Parge. And Swami Abre is the winner.
Okay, thank you.
Special guard, winner, Abhiraj Zadro. Please put your hands together for our winners. Pratimesh Yelgar and Abhiraj Zadro.
Smile. Okay, thank you.
Congratulations to the winners.
What there?
Okay. Smile.
Runner up is Rajna Zamadar and winner is Ravi Rood.
Wait. Smile.
Let's hear it for Atharva Borboli. Congratulations, Atharva.
Center.
Who wish to collect the children and